actually one of her strongest moves, but she missed her foot going into that last layout.
Just slides right off, so she can't get out. Oh,
front aerial combination. Oh no. No.
And here's the fall right here. Slightly off. And that'll cost her a half a point.
New star and off the beam right at the get-go. There she is. Very difficult tumbling pass. Full twist.
Another big skill. Oh, this. This is one of those meets that is, quite frankly, win a gold medal. Well, if they perform like they did tonight, John, absolutely not.
Really hard to base it on what we're seeing here.
Metal hope for Gabby Douglas, and that's where the focus comes in. And sometimes it's just, I think, and you just saw her right foot slip, and she had a couple of not there.
So a couple of moves aren't quite what you want them.
Oh! Sometimes they fall off. She got the very edge of it. Watch the black part. Hits it with the right foot, slips completely off the beam.
So part of this.
She missed her foot on the beam.
And here comes Coach Val, finding her footing. You hear the crowd because she's back on her feet.
Now, you actually see the edge of those beams. I hope that she's okay.
Just her dismount, round off, twist. The result of this is just a devastating deduction. Look at that, just taking off of one foot. You know, obviously she's going to incur all kinds of deductions.
She was able to not get hurt badly on this. She does only a double twist instead of...
As I said, nobody's a sure thing. She didn't come off. Wait then, because you can be. This is probably one of the most simple acrobatic skills she has in the routine, and it just looks under rotated.
The right foot just slipped forward on landing, and.
Sí, es raro, pero pues bueno, cada quien inventa lo que quiere, ¿no? Esta caída pega muchísimo porque.
Clasificó acá con 13.600 y cayó.
do it. Oh. Spring and then a backflip with a whole full twist on it.